The structures which formerly accommodated Albert Secondary School were acquired by Hoima School of Nursing and Midwifery through the government of Uganda with funding from KCB Bank at a cost of 2.4 billion shillings.
What we're going to do as the fourth governing council is to develop a master plan for this site, and we are going to be looking vertical, and we shall present it to government.
There could be in any form that as we expand, we also expand on the resources, it would really be of great importance to us.
Mark Kalanzi, the principal, says that the institution is facing challenges of understaffing, low capitation grant, old vehicles and lack of enough computers, among others.
Capitation grant has never matched the population we have. It's our prayer that we could also match the level of other institutions before we even request for a level that would sustain fully our government-sponsored students.
The students of this school has now become easy. Before the acquisition of this annex, we had the students littered in all the rentals just near and beyond.
Minister Kasaija pledged government support to Hoima School of Nursing and Midwifery. He vowed to work hand in hand with other stakeholders to address some of the challenges.
Extremely essential for the human race. I think I'd already said that. So you should work with your heads up, because what you are doing is very fundamental.
Hoima School of Nursing and Midwifery was started in June 2011 and it's the only government health training institution in Bunyoro. Report compiled by Ambrose Niwagaba Katoto for the news.